How many people are there in your family?
There are 5 people in my family, my father, mother, brother, sister, and me.
Does your family live in a house or apartment?
We live in a house in the countryside.
What does your father do?
My father is a doctor. He works at the local hospital.
How old is your mother?
She is 40 years old, 1 year younger than my father.
Do you have any siblings?
What is her name?
Yes, I do. I have one older brother, David, and one younger sister, Mary.
Are you oldest amongst brothers and sisters?
No, I'm not. I'm a second child in my family.
What do your mother and father like?
My father likes playing football and my mother likes cooking.
Do your parents stay out late?
Of course not. They always ask me to get home before 10 p.m. each night.
Do you stay with your parents?
Right now, no, but I used to.
Does your family usually have dinner together?
Yes, we do. My mom always prepares delicious meals for us.